Welcome back to my YouTube channel, everyone. I'll be demonstrating how to automatically highlight active rows, columns, and cells in Excel in today's video. Therefore, please continue watching if you want to ensure that you never again become lost in your data and produce something similar. So, I have some data here, and it's typical to become easily disoriented while working with vast amounts of data. It might be very helpful to know the basic trick of having Excel highlight the row and column of the active cells. Thus, to accomplish that, simply highlight your data and then select in Conditional Formatting New Rule. This brings us to the last option. Here you have to choose Use a formula to determine which cells to format. I'm going to copy and paste particular formula up here. Additionally, I will maintain this formula in the description box below. The next action is to choose a color and click Format. Here I'm merely going to choose the green one. All you have to do is hit OK and OK again. The next action is to select View Code with a right click on your worksheet. Let's select View Code. After that, let's choose a worksheet. Selecting worksheet from drop-down menu and entering Target.Calculate here. Let's type here Target.Calculate. Are the two things we want to perform before pressing the cross. Folks, there you have it. Our active cell row and column are now highlighted. Please be advised that you will not be able to save your worksheet as an Excel workbook when it comes to saving it. A disclaimer stating that the following features cannot be saved in a workbook with macro functionality will be included with it. We must thus save the file as a macro-enabled file format in order to override this. So up here, where when you are going to save this document, then you have to choose from the drop-down list here Excel Macro Enabled Workbook with .xlsm. Then only all your changes will be saved. Okay. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the bell symbol to receive notifications whenever I add a new video to the channel. You can also like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care and happy learning!